Clint Barton, more commonly known as Hawkeye, is one of the deadliest marksmen in the Marvel Universe and the skilled bowmaster of the Avengers. He is set apart in this group of geniuses, super soldiers, and other powerful beings due to his evident lack of powers, choosing instead to take on superhumans, aliens, and monsters with just a bow and some specially made arrows. Many have wondered why a bow would be Clint's go-to weapon when there are so many alternatives available. He explains himself during a fight, however, in a short conversation with himself. It started as Hawkeye found himself stopping for something to eat in Santa Rosa, New Mexico, when he was swarmed by people trying to get a picture with him. The town sheriff came to his rescue, telling everyone to leave so that she and her deputy could talk to him privately. During this conversation, Hawkeye's attention was caught by the fact that he was given bottled water with his hamburger, and not simply water in a glass, leading the sheriff and the deputy to explain how their water supply was contaminated 5 years ago. This sparked the desire in Clint to see if there was any good that he could do in looking around. Clint and the deputy, named Red Wolf, went out to look at the nearby Sweet Medicine Indian Reserve for some clues. Unbeknownst to them, however, they were being watched from a distance by some enemy soldiers. Just a few hours later, Clint had gotten on the bad side of these enemies and found himself trying to get away on a motorcycle as he was being chased by a handful of men in jeeps. He was able to jump his motorcycle over a canyon to get to the other side and to get behind cover to protect himself from gunshots. As his opponents started closing in, Hawkeye began to explain that he is that guy who brings a bow and arrow to a gunfight. In his words, guns are impersonal, knives are brutal, but an arrow? That's elegance. He fired one of his arrows towards the jeep of men. The arrow slipped perfectly into the grill of the jeep, causing an explosion. He then continued about his bow, describing how it is a handwritten letter in an age of text messages. A bow and arrow really says, from me to you, with love and kindness. Thanks so much for watching this video. We really appreciate the support on our videos here at Hero History. So if you enjoyed the video, feel free to leave a like or a comment on the video, and subscribe for more like it. Thanks again, and as always, have a marvelous day.